Hello, folks, and welcome to a new Let's Play of, as you can see, Penumbra Overture. I'd like to point out that I'm sorry it's been, like, a year, 2 years or something since my last Let's Play, and that I've never finished anything. And the second thing I want to point out is that I hate myself. I mean, I played Amnesia, and that game scared the hell out of me. So I'm not sure why I got Penumbra, but you know, it's from the same makers, and I sure as hell hope you'll enjoy it.
Jesus.
Well, let's go with normal. I'm not going hard. I'm sorry. If I disappoint you, I'm going normal. Okay. Time for some cool intro.
For my part in this allegory, I'm not going to make the same mistakes my father made. Howard vanished from my mother's life before I was even in it. So when he sent me a letter a few days after Mum's funeral, it was the first I've ever heard of him. Pity he was dead. Writing from beyond the grave must be a genetic habit in my bloodline. His letter contained a key, instructions, pleas for forgiveness. I figured the dead don't have much use for absolution, so I turned to his prophetic passing, which he inexplicably expected to come any day. Clearly averse to explanations, my father preferred to leave directions to a bank on Mayfair I'd never even heard of. In that bank was a safety deposit box in his name, and myself as executor. Of course, I went, as he knew I would. I discovered that despite the evidence, he'd been legally declared dead almost 30 years ago, and so the old book and collection of notes I found had, in the eyes of the law, been mine all this time. My father's instructions were to burn the documents, raise no further questions, but that was his error. No man's immune to the shameful trappings of curiosity, and my humanity got the better of me. The university I taught at was world-renowned for two things, physics and linguistics. I represented the first, and the man who stood for the second was stumped by my recent acquisition. The book was indecipherable. The notes, however, showed a location somewhere in uninhabited northern Greenland. It took me almost a year to book the last flight I'd ever taken. As I watched civilization disappear along with Heathrow, I realized my father had disappeared 3 decades ago. Most of the day, and I considered in turn what it was that I was leaving behind. We landed on a strip of ice a few feet wide, and within minutes I was pulling away on a chartered boat, beginning a 12-hour journey that would lead me into my past.
Yay! We're going to Greenland, people! I am never gonna go to Greenland in my entire life after this. Certain this map is a good decade or so. Well, it's good you know where you're going. Whiskey and it's empty. Aww. I don't want empty bottles! I want full bottles of whiskey. Even the whiskey tastes like shit. Good. Oh, it said something about a torch. Oh well. It's a good thing to have stuff with you. Or books. And now I can't do anything with that. Ah! I toppled. Hey, wait a minute. Doesn't this area look like. Isn't this supposed to be from Amnesia? No, maybe I'm totally wrong. Oh well. What ifs? Padlock and a key, perfect. Oh. Haha! I have a key! I used a key! Aren't I awesome? How the hell do I... Control? No? Alt? No? Space? No? Alt? Shouldn't jump into the ceiling. No boats, people, just so you know. I have absolutely no idea how to use that. And it's... Be right back, folks. I'm gonna check to see how I use my flashlight. Okay, so it's supposed to be F, so I guess I don't have my little flashlight yet. Move. Thank you. Move. Ooh, another whiskey bottle. I suppose this is empty as well. Shame. Perhaps. Or not. Ha ha. Well, it doesn't seem to be anything special, so you can read it if you want to. Apparently it was just a casual love letter, which I stole. I feel bad of. I feel bad about myself. Ooh, a bucket. Luckily, there's no walrus around to claim the thing as his own. Ooh, the flashlight! Yay! What's this? Oh well. It appears I do not need my... I forgot what it's called, but something bag. Sleeping bag, probably. Who needs a sleeping bag anyway when it's going to get dark? So cold, I don't know. I need shelter soon. Oh. What the hell? Why? Why would you? It's a rock. Oh, thank you. Jesus! Why would you just walk out like that with no direction at all? Okay. Can't get in, the ice is too thick. Yes, that's great. That's really great. To death before. There we go. Perfect. Turn the wheel. Turn the wheel. Turn the... Did I... did it. Ah, god damn it! It's cold! I mean... Well, this just goes to show how skilled I am, folks. I hope you're proud of me. I sure ain't. And... holy crap, it's dark. Please let... What's that thing sounding? Oh boy. That's great. I wish I felt like that too sometimes. Or not. What's this? Empty boxes of ammunition. That's not good, I think. Not good at all, to be honest.
What am I thinking?
Well, I don't know. Seriously. Ooh, what's that? Steel rod. Guess that can be useful for... Wait. I'm gonna... Move you there. Hallelujah! Nope. Guess it's not a good thing to do. What's this? It's stuck! What's here? Ooh, one of those torch flares. Flares, that's what they're called. Open sesame. Please don't have anything in here. That's creepy. I'll take that. Let's see, I can swing this hammer if I hold left mouse. I can make a backswing by pulling the mouse right and then fall through by pushing left. Huh? The opposite works too, pulling back and then thrusting forward. Just, I have no clue what... Oh well. We'll see if that's important or not. Could be a handy light source. Yes, well, holster. Ooh. Conserved food. My favorite. And it just went silent. Bam. Bam. Whoa, I can smash the barrels. I'm awesome. Even more boxes of empty ammunition. Oh. So... That's too bad. I wonder if I can smash this. I suppose not. Wait, what if I... No, I can't do that. Ooh! Well, I don't want to go there yet. I want to keep smashing stuff. Oh, and look. Looky here. Smashing is good for you. Find stuff. Well, maybe that's... Well, they probably just laid behind it, but, you know... Could still prove useful. They are completely useless. Can I smash these? I bet if I could, they would just explode or something. Haha! Knock, knock. Nobody home. Oh, right. Aha! I can pummel this. And I broke it. Whoa! Really don't like this place. One itty bit. Don't tell me it's collapsing. Oh boy, what's this? Industrial mechanism. Well, there's a hole in the center and there's no way to use it. Or is it? I have no clue what I'm doing. Oh, and I don't even have to hold it. Stupid barrel! You blocked my route. Huh? Okay, that just sounds creepy. We'll let you stand there. That's not good, is it? Well, you can read it. I probably read it in the videos or something as well. Don't have time for text. I'm on a mission to do something. No, just in case. Oops, wrong. Relics of Hollywood actors and fairy tales. I'm not taking any. Oh, they're for WoW players as well. Oh, ho, ho. Ho. I'm not taking. I'm not gonna read it though. Blue tint to my vision, that's odd. What? No, 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 no. I hope you don't have any insanity in this game. What's this? Serve some kind of weapon if I have to defend myself. I bet that means I'm gonna get screwed over pretty soon, eh? Well, I'm not sure what's in this one, but... Is it made out of metal or something? Smash, damn you! Use my trusty hammer! And there's nothing in it. But hammer works! Hammer conquers! And... Huh. Storage but I don't want to go to the explosives. Workshop and office. I guess I'll go to the office and... Hope there's something there. I have to say, I really don't like the flashlight. Although this gives off a pretty eerie glow as well. Storage room. Thank you. This looks like a nice area, I suppose. What's this? Box of Axtrin? Don't know what that is, but it might be cool. 945. Something tells me this place is pretty old. Supplies for precision. Dynamite bayonet. Ooh, a knife pick somewhere. Reading glasses. Nah, I don't need reading glasses. I read perfectly fine. This. Oh. Anything in here? Nope. Anything in here? Nope. What about here? It would be great if I could actually turn this thing, but I can't. History tied up in words and left to decompose. Well, that's a big shame, but I think surviving is a bit higher on our agenda right now. Even though we have nothing to fear, right? I mean, there's just things that might be living down here, right? Right? Right. An old artifact. Oh, and it does the same thing as it does in Amnesia. Happened as well. I bet something is gonna happen if I... What's up with the music? Well, I'm pretty sure something will happen when I take that key, so I'm gonna turn off the light and do that. Hi? What kind of a key was it? Small key for locker or container. Yeah, we'll put it to 7 so I don't accidentally press 4. Apparently I'm not hidden. Is it too bright? Huh? Flare. Seems like nothing happened right now. Nothing. Something. Painkillers. We has medicine. We has laudanum. As they so thankfully called it in the other game. Beef jerky! We can have beef. Okay, how about if I unlock it, will something happen then? Some kind of chemist tome. Explosive recipes! Guess we'll have to go to the explosive place anyway then. Oh, so I need backstream for that stuff. Oh, so backstream is what you use together with gunpowder for fuses, eh? Oh, yay, nitroglycerin, that's safe, right? Yeah, to Maceus Earth. Oh. Well, TNT. I don't want to make that. Red phosphorus and blah blah blah. let's set out to blow shit up after some quick peeking. More beef jerky. How come that hasn't expired yet? Ooh, that's an old typewriter. Let's bring it home, maybe it has some value of sorts. And I can't check those. Or can I? No, I can't. Bong. That was satisfying. What's this? Nothing. It's a nothing! Ah. Yuck! What the hell? Stop doing that. Oh, not without aroma. Because it has expired then. Whoa! Panic me. Well, that's a grey. That's really grey. It's like Amnesia, except you don't have a brain meter, so you can just panic instantly. Yay! You know, I think I sort of preferred the old monsters of Amnesia to these wolves. Hey. Oh god, please don't come here. Please don't come here. Do you have a map? No? Great. Oh god, don't panic. It's just a wolf. Just a regular, ordinary wolf. Which seems to be very, very hungry, but, you know, nothing to worry about. Nothing at all. Where am I? I'm almost to the storage. And this, we have some... Oh, great, it's locked. Ah! Wait. Oh, great, I don't have the... And the rod. And there's a wolf somewhere here. Hey, where is it? Where's Mr. Wolf? Hey.
Holy Jesus. Please stop growling, Miss Wolf. I don't have much meat on my body. Ah! Mr. Wolf, you're not here, right? Well, you don't seem to be there, that's for sure. Sure, I think I saw him over there, but could be wrong. And I could be so very wrong. And I think I am. So I don't see that shithead anywhere. But I can hear him perfectly fine. Jesus. And I can't move these boxes. Okay, this isn't going to be so very interesting for you guys, so I'm gonna call it quits for now, maybe, or push on, not sure which. For some reason I'm still pushing on. Oh god, why am I doing this? Workshop, office. Oh dear god. Storage room. Oh god. Please don't be here, Mr. Wolf. Mr. Wolf doesn't seem to be here. If it's too dark, I'm sorry for you guys, but that's just the way it's gonna be for now. What's that thing crawling around? Paint cans. Lighter. Which is empty, but you know. What the hell is that breathing? You hear that too, right? This storage crate for transporting ore. There's a draft coming from the base. Huh? Weird artifacts. Let's touch it. Ooh, bottles of something. Maybe I'm supposed to punch this or something. Oh wait, maybe. Quit it. Maybe I'm supposed to push it? Some direction. It appears I have to nudge this thing forward. Ooh, there's a... There's a trapdoor. That's what they're called. I'm so good at words sometimes. It's amazing, isn't it? Whatever the hell this is, so... Okay, so can I, like, move it? This way. I don't want to go down there until I have something to climb back up with. Okay, so that something is on the other side. Optimizers, yeah, that's the least you can see. What's this? Heavy boxes, rusty nails. That one's locked as well. I guess down we go. Oh great, there's no way to get back up either way. Whew. Okay, so you can't save it. Great. Holy shit. What's that sound? Okay, so I guess I'm gonna play this game entirely in the dark, without, you know, any sort of light source whatsoever. Cause this is scary. That's not what I... Whatever. Okay, so those are... impenetrable, but the barrels are very easily destroyed. Great, some kind of creature. Oh hell, it's spiders. Oh come on, seriously. Fucking joking. spiders in small places. I don't know if I can go through with it. I'm with you, pal. Yeah, Peter Pan. Oh, Jesus. I don't like spiders either. I'm afraid. Yeah, well, thanks for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and cry a little bit. And I'll see you in the next episode. Peace out.